I was born in Cali, and I'll never forget the day that my parents told us we were moving. They sat us down, my mom looked me in the eyes, and then she goes, there's too many drugs in Colombia, we're moving. We're moving to Miami. Which is exactly where the drugs were going, really.